that is going into the Stanley Cup Final. It is going to try to get the sports triple for its city. The last city to have it, Detroit in the mid-30s with the Tigers, the Lions, and the Red Wings. They have championships with the Red Sox and with the Patriots. Trying to make it happen. And they will host
30.
The first two games
that's
of the Stanley
eight.
Cup
that's
Final.
That's 90 years ago.
Regardless of opponent.
The year was on 1930. I think it was 1930 that the sweep occurred. That the sweep. Well, good job to Carolina for an amazing season. It took them 12 years to get in the playoffs, and they did an amazing job. Well, Thomas Dundon caused all this.
And
plus, Carolina would have never got this far if they got beat by Washington. They were that close to getting beat.
And Zdeno Chara, as always, the captain,
Matt McGowan.
And the captain of the Hurricanes, Justin.
He looks a lot different in that uniform. With the beard and the, he was a lot different than what last year was. The rat is still there. Bergeron, and then DeBrusque. I forget the top four of Boston. And then Rask. So my team. Number 40 is going to the final, and I just want them to win. Because I think number 40 of the goalie, has a long championship trail. I gotta figure, I gotta show you guys how long it's been. 1974, for what? So there's championships of NCAA championships? NCAA championships 1974. Oh, Carolina, congrats to you for doing an amazing program. But I knew you were going to the final.
Hurricanes could hear the thundering chant. They didn't get to hear their crowd a lot tonight, but they did get to hear the Let's Go Canes chant, and it was enthusiastic. A young group that they can build on for the future here. And
yeah, I'm saying next year making
the
playoffs with like 45 wins.
A carpet has been wheeled out, a table on it, and the goaltenders Tukarask and Peter Mrazek congratulate one another. And some of the marksmen who would have loved
Mrazek,
to have
pulled through. It's called Mrazek, not Mrazek. So these people don't know how to pronounce these stuff. Well, when I have my predictions
Justin
up for next year, I'll take 45 wins and 102 points.
Three championships, one here in Carolina. As the captain, he raises his stick and they salute their fans.
We still got. So we know Boston's going to be in the final. I'm not surprised. I can't think about the Carolina San Jose final. But when Boston decided to take a 2-0 seriously, then I decided to change and make it Boston and San Jose.
They went 9 long years without seeing their team in the playoffs. And boy, did they ever see them in it this year. There's a guy who can really appreciate what a pleasant
they were terrible in the first round.
Even disappointed now. And a first-year head coach, Rob Brindamore. So now it's time he to should celebrate win it. Getting to the Stanley Cup final. There is one trophy presentation here is
wait, I hope this manager of Boston does not win the
ladies and gentlemen, at this time, National Hockey League Deputy Commissioner Bill Daly will present the Prince of Wales trophy. Accepting the trophy are the Eastern Conference champion, Boston Bruins.
At least they get in the building. Yeah, I need it. Do it like this. Goes on my Bruins YouTube channel. Oh my god, not this guy.
Just judging from the last two times we reviewed some of the video today.
Oh, there's my top three. Where's the other one? Where's the rat?
Others will not. Char was the captain the last two times they gathered.
Look in that picture. See how tall he is compared to the others?
Only Bill Daly, six,
I can tell that picture's face.
He's the only guy that's gonna touch it. There are superstitions about these things.
He looks like my neighbor, who's a there he is. He's right here. He's right there. He just left. He's gonna carry the trophy.
Hockey smiles, exhausted but victorious.
I think.
And moving on to the next step.
I was saying Boston would get beaten.
Boston.
Tampa would beat Boston, and they get beaten by them. Which one? Washington. But I really didn't want Washington to go back to the final because I really hate the goalie. But my number 40 is fine. Return to the final. Okay. I'm not sure that. I hate him. I don't like Marshall, but I like other players in Boston.
Off goes the captain.
I do.
We always hope that everybody's healthy enough to play.
So why didn't they carry it?
Able to play in that game
carry the trophy at least.
Many Bruins fans have gathered to cheer the team as it comes off down near the runway. That is Cam Neely, who 9 years ago today was named the president of this team. Hockey Hall of Famer.
9 years.
Played for the Bruins after
that's 2010.
Period of time in Vancouver.
And that was the year the Flyers blew the game, blew the lead.
As an alternate captain, he wears the A, and as his coach described him to us last week, he has an aura about him. And so he is universally respected, but never more so than in Boston. Patrice Bergeron is with Brian.
Thank you very much, Doc. Patrice, a heck of a series for your team. You complete the sweep here tonight. What was it about the way that you guys played in this series that allowed you to get it done with relative ease?
I think we've played as a team the whole year, and I think we've shown that our depth.
They won the 2011 and lost the 2013.
They
won.
I think they won in the
90s.
They
won in 70. I know that, and they won in 50s and 40s. They were a good team in the 30s. They were really bad.
Only
six wins in their first year. And now Boston, almost. Boston is 90 years later. Return to the yeah, they won seven cups. This could be their seventh cup. They won the cup. They have six wins.
Tampa Bay Lightning, you know, had a great regular season, but I think a lot of people maybe underestimated how good you guys were. How
yeah, 50 wins. I said they were going to go far, but not past Tampa. As soon as Tampa got beat, I'm saying Boston is automatically going to the final.
As a team, we've been focused, and that's what you need. You know, everyone is contributing. Everyone's a leader in this locker room, and
at least they're reviewing someone, not the other fans, not the other guy.
How much are you looking forward to this time off? You've had two big battles in the first two rounds, and now you get some time off. How much is that going to help you guys going forward?
Yeah, we need to use it the right way. Obviously, healing the body, it's a lot of hockey, and we all know playoff series. Playoff hockey is a grind, and you know, a lot of work in front of us. So let's enjoy this now, but then back to work.
Well, congratulations on the victory. We look forward to seeing you in the final. Patrice, thanks.
Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Doc. All right. Patrice Bergeron. Wonder if he's one of the three stars. That's up to Mike. Sprint three stars of the game. Go, man.
See, it's going to be Boston.
You are.
First star of the day. Yeah, I gotta give it to Duke. That's just another brilliant performance. Not tested that much, but first
just
all
the
series. Patrice Bergeron, the ultimate two-way player, surefire Hall of Famer.
Mr.
Pissy. Made some brilliant plays after a shaky start with some bad decisions, overpassing, but the two assists he got were just wonderful. And this whole team played
a
Bobby Orr
jersey right here.
Bobby
Orr. He's right here.
In the postseason to be better and better as time has
where's
gone
that Bruin, where's
and
that Bruins fan? He was like a little kid. His name was like Liam Fitzgerald.
Fans here, and since the turn of the millennium, a Boston sports franchise
there you go.
Will vie for the title
Liam
of their
Fitzgerald.
Respective league for the 18th time. They've held 12 duck moat parades the last 99 days ago. The previous came 97 days before that. Their teams have won 9 straight conference championship games since October. 4 by the Sox, 1 by the Patriots, the Bruins with 4, and they will host Game 1 of the Stanley Cup Final for the first time since 1990.
90.
And the second since May of 1974.
74. And there's the NCAA championship.
You're watching the Stanley Cup playoffs presented by Geico for Mike and Brian. I'm
here we go.
Right now, let's send you back to our NHL studio. Here's Liam McHugh.
Doc, thanks so much. Here at Keith Jones, Patrick Sharp. So, we don't know when Game 1 of the Stanley Cup Final will be. We don't know who will represent the West. What we do know, as Doc mentioned, that it will be Game 1 from Boston. They win the East. They move on. A sweep over Carolina. Immediate takeaway?
They were the better team, and tonight showed it. It was their best performance.
I see both teams were good.
Best players, and it was a dominating performance from
Boston,
the Boston Bruins.
Team.
The shots on goal really told the story. This Carolina Hurricanes team, for much of the regular season and for most of the playoffs, outshot the opponent. And from that start of the second period through the end of this game, they could barely get a shot on net. That was a dominant performance from the Boston Bruins.
And for Carolina, it's not the result that they wanted, obviously, but they can hold their heads up high. It was a great season. A lot of fun to watch those guys compete. The Boston Bruins, it's business as usual. The veteran players stood up in a big way. The top line was dominant. I know
swept for the fourth time.
And we talk about how well he's been
the,
playing, but
there's
that was
been,
a team
I think, three occurrences where a team would sweep
that
team in the first round and get swept
so
in the second
Boston
round.
Should be really excited.
New York did it.
Right now, going
and then Carolina does
Rask
it. And Carolina's not victim of it.
Second straight series.
Karma actually hit Carolina.
He's been the ultimate closer for this team. They are headed to the Stanley Cup Final. We are going to bring you a complete recap of the Eastern Conference Final. Head coach press conferences, reaction from inside the locker rooms next on NHL Overtime presented by Volkswagen.